Jennifer Fablestall of J5 Homes Realty, and I am just taking a few moments to take a look back at 2011, some of the moments in my life, and I hope you'll enjoy this trip down memory lane with me.